My name's Elise Crane. I graduated in 2011, and I'm a Foreign Service Officer with the Department of State. I'm a public diplomacy coned officer, which means I deal primarily with the media, with exchanges, with the public. So essentially trying to work with foreign publics rather than foreign governments, but to advance U.S. foreign policy. I first served in Uganda as the press officer, and I'm just completing my tour now as a consular officer in Bogota. What Fletcher gives you is an incredible network, and it's something that's been more powerful than I ever could have understood coming in. There was just something about it. The first time I heard about Fletcher, the gleam someone gets in their eye when they talk about Fletcher, you can't fake that. And for me, that was so much more powerful than anything else that could have come across on paper, the academic programs. And with that said, Fletcher is phenomenal academically. The flexibility of the curriculum, the quality of the professors, it's all gold. But for me, the quality of the network and the people and the connections and the sense of community just made it all worth it. There's so many extracurricular opportunities, there's so many lunch and lectures, there's so many internships, opportunities. You can't possibly do it all. But looking back 5 years after graduation, I think for me, the most powerful thing about Fletcher was trying to do it all. No matter where I've gone, in the State Department, in my personal life, there's always been a Fletcher connection. So I've been lucky enough to travel quite a bit since graduation, and probably in 80% of the places I've traveled, I've met up with a Fletcher alum, I've had a Fletcher friend. There's been something Fletchery about my experience there. It gave me an incredible confidence that I'd never known, and it gave me It taught me about myself that I love the three-ring circus. I love juggling, and I get bored when I'm not juggling. And for me, it's been transformative professionally and personally.